Alright, what is up everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Today we... Alright, as I was saying, today we are going to be doing a small single player scenario from the CLSA mod from Steam Workshop. I'll leave a link to the description below. Our objective is to clear out the small town of Mavana from FIA forces. So let's go ahead and group up these units into teams. All right, let's go ahead and get blue team over here. All right, let's go get these gorillas. This is from the CSLA mod. A lot of people dislike the mod. I honestly kind of enjoy it. It's not like your typical Soviet era style stuff. It's the Czech version of all of it, so it's slightly different. So we're playing as the Czech Republic or Czechoslovakia, the socialist communist Czechoslovakia, whatever they were called back then. But it definitely adds some cool vehicles, some cool weapons. It also adds a lot of different, like I said, factions than what you're used to seeing. Instead of like the USSR, you get the Czech, which their uniforms are really nice. I really do like them. You get the a version of the FIA for the CSLA, which there is a mod, or not a mod, but a free update for CSLA for the campaign, which we will be doing a playthrough here for it. It's a lot of fun from what I've kind of messed around with so far, but we'll just get back into it and keep wiping out these rebels. I believe that's the truck we need to. Ah, crap. Let's go ahead, team switch. Oof. Oh. Definitely performing a little sloppy here. More TNT. I think these things take like two or three, if I remember. We'll go ahead and blow this guy. That's a strong vehicle. Same with an RPG. There we go. let's go ahead and switch over to the group leader. Get a better view of what's going on. Go ahead and regroup blue team there. Let's get red team over there. Gotta be a front door to this house somewhere. No. Nope. It's this little one. That's a big ass bra. Oof. Don't take buff shots at me. Oh gosh. Oh, there he is. It was definitely hidden. Definitely got someone up in this building. Yeah, I think it's upstairs. Come on. Oh, he was in the building next door. That's why I sound so damn close. Damn it. Right, I am being real sloppy. Gotta be in this barn. Oh, there's right there. There we go. Got him. Oh, definitely lost a lot. But the mission was complete. If you guys liked it, like, comment, subscribe. I'll be dropping more videos. I'll be doing some more CLSA stuff as well in the future. And, jeez. Alright, bro. And I will be, buying SOG Prairie Fire here soon, so we'll be doing some videos on that as well. If you guys want to play along with me as well in Arma 3 online, go ahead and follow the link to my Discord, and we will start getting some community events set up as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed.